So I'd like to thank our lead sponsor, Oil and Gas Development Company Limited. Thank you so much for your unwavering support. Thank you so much for your unwavering support and for making sure that our presentation this evening could be possible. I'd also like to thank our gold sponsor, Fresh Food Lounge. Thank you so much. That's all for our cafeteria ladies that signed up. We haven't had a bad meal since she joined our team, and we really appreciate all of her good, nutritious food that she offers our children on a daily basis. I would also like to thank, ladies and gentlemen, our silver sponsors, Food By Lee, Soft Swirl, Cafe Sierra, Best Western Chef, Aisha Cuisine, and Pomodoro Pizza. Definitely, I think. Pomodoro Pizza, if you haven't had it yet, it's the thinnest crust pizza in town. It is really Islamabad's best. I would like to talk to you a little bit about Oliver Twist. Oliver Twist is a story that was written by Charles Dickens. It was his second novel, written after the Pickwick Papers, and it is a testament to his caring and loving and noticing of how unfortunate orphaned children were in Great Britain in the 1880s. It was a time of great growth, great boom, great development for Great Britain, but for some reason all the wealth stayed in a very few hands. And many children who were orphaned because the medical care was not very good were basically left on their own in the streets to their own devices. And this is a story about what happens to children when they lose their parents. I'd also like to dedicate this performance to our Palestinian brothers and sisters. You may notice that we're all wearing a white flower of some sort. This is in brotherhood and sisterhood and loving and caring togetherness with them, and we hope that things will be better for all the children there very, very soon. I would like to ask for your kindness and your generosity in supporting our sponsors who are still here in the rain, serving and cooking food during the intermission. I will not make an announcement during the intermission because I would like for the atmosphere of Oliver to continue. Please, during the intermission, if you would be so kind as to buy a slice of pizza or buy a taco, something that you might enjoy eating to keep yourselves warm as well, please do support our sponsors and our vendors who have been so kind to still come here in the rain. Thank you so much. And if I may add, I would highly appreciate it, the cast, myself, we would all appreciate it if you would not be using your phones during the performance. And if you do have something delicious to eat or something warming to drink, please do not litter on the grounds, because we pride ourselves in taking care of our campus and making sure that it's clean and pleasant looking for all. Thank you. So, without further ado, I give you BNI 2024, Oliver.
Thank you.
Good.
shortage of breath.
She just died. She died of a broken heart.
Well, call her all right, for Larry. And it's a good thing she died when she did. Or she'd have been transported to Australia. A hunt from the gallows, it's like it's not.
my dears?
Yes, of course!
Mr. Twist has come to London to seek his fortune.
You've come to London to seek your fortune? We must see what we can do to help you. Are you hungry?
Starving.
Would you like a sausage?
Time, Oliver.
my one little pleasure. A cup of coffee and a quick count. Pearl, my pretty, you have a special place for me with all my other special lady friends. And Pearl, you also meet a very special lady friend, Tia. After all, who's going to look after me in my old age? Will you?
Wake up, boys! The ladies are here!
Hello, Grandpa! And hello, Mother!
job with Dodger. You have to begin sometime, and believe me, you couldn't make a finer start. Don't worry, I'll be here waiting for you until you get back.
No!
Yeah.
him back with us. We were supposed to never let him out of our sight.
Ooh!
A new boy. He went on the job with Dodger. I'm afraid he may say something that may get us into trouble.
Well,
if he hasn't talked yet, then there still may be a chance we can get him back here without suspicion. We'll nab him the very moment he steps out of that house. Now, who's going to go?
I suppose you have to.
You shut your trap, Dodger. You've caused enough trouble. It's got to be done quietly. Nancy, my dear, is a very good boy.
So you try not to be.
And what do you mean by that?
Thank you.
policeman, Backstreet. I brought him here to make monument ticket. But I must confess, I find myself strangely attached to the child.
Stuff that he's deceiving you, my friend. He stole your pocket handkerchief, didn't he? Then he'll steal more. What do you know of him?
Nothing. Only that is an orphan. And yet, it's strange. There's something in that boy's face. I can't explain it, but somewhere I have seen him before. Somewhere. A long time ago.
Stop that nonsense. You're imagining things.
There's someone deceived, sir.
What does he want?
Thank you.
and say that you will return it. We have got war and suffer for you. Give it here. myself cheap. Dirt cheap!
Cheap!
You just gonna sit there snoring all day?
Well, I'm gonna sit here as long as I find proper, madam.
Apologies, Mr. Bumble, Widow Corny.
What's the matter?
It's old Sally, ma'am. She says she's got something that must be heard. She's not got long to live, ma'am. And she won't die till you hear what she has to say.
Well, what is it?
Speak up. And who is this other? afraid we have no other choice.